In the tone.
Hello, please remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification
bell. You guys better.
These are my friends.
Subscribe!
These are my friends, Alex and Natan. Now you can actually hear them because we are together right now.
Not just, like, on Zoom.
Right,
but you guys know me, right?
They should.
Hopefully they do.
Yeah, hopefully. Alex, speak so they know who you are.
Hello, I'm Alex. I hope you
And Natan?
I'm Natan.
Okay, there we go. Now they know your voices. Oi. You guys get to do a vote. Should we do hardcore for YouTube, super flat, or survival?
Hardcore.
What about you, Natan? Come on. Alright, so we're doing survival.
Oh shoot, I messed this up.
And currently, we'll all be playing Minecraft. Yeah, but we're all playing Minecraft. Not just me. Let's harvest strawberries. I don't feel like that added up to 2 sweet berries. Yes. You have EDU.
It's not
your...
that good, but it's still.
Hey, it's not good.
Wait, I need wood.
Sweetberry bushes were attacking me.
How? Are they spiky?
They have thorns.
But Java's much better. It's hard to find on my phone.
And I could. It's not hardcore.
That's true.
Hello, little snow buddy. Come on, look at me.
Let's go away. Oh, that's a snowman, not a snow golem. They're the same exact things. Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, sure, it's officially called one, but like.
I'd like to put this in slot one.
I don't know how to use.
This in slot four.
I don't know how to play EDU. So wait, what the?
All right, I gotta put on my armor. Not very advanced here.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Yes, please remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. I almost killed my dog.
The viewers can't hit the notification bell, remember?
Well, now they can.
Oh,
I switched to Publix, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Publix is so much better than Walmart. No, I'm just kidding. Walmart's better than Publix.
No, it's not.
In my opinion.
I don't know, really.
Alright, do I have an anvil? No, I don't. Sadness. One day, doggy, I can name you. One day. And this is how you ring the notification bell.
Ha, that's a funny.
That scared me. Let's see. We have our pumpkin and melon farm. Not too advanced. What should we do today? I feel like we should build a house.
Do you not have
you
one?
You don't even have a house yet?
Don't be mean about it.
Sorry.
You're mean to me about it sometimes.
I don't need a house, actually.
No.
Me?
Anyway,
I don't play
Fortnite. Alright, so let's continue. Why do we have... We have a lot of pumpkin seeds. Guys. You guys get to vote. Should I A. Go fishing. B. Build a structure, not necessarily a house.
Structure.
Or C. Go mining.
Structure.
Fishing.
Fishing? No.
Micah, you're a tiebreaker.
So wet or what?
Fishing or build a structure? You'd be surprised at how bad I suck at how much I suck at bowling. Well, now we need to obliterate the race of... Oh, what wood? Spruce, birch,
I've never seen this kind of bunny before. What the
fuck? Spruce, birch, or oak.
Guys, look at this bunny.
I've never seen one of those before.
Black and white bunny?
You name a bunny toast, it turns to that texture? Yeah.
No.
Anyway.
Oh, yeah, that's because I know about why.
Should I build a structure out of spruce, oak, or birch?
Birch.
Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Yes, birch, you gotta.
No, I can't.
Fine.
I'm gonna throw up.
Oak.
Birch.
But birch is...
And I don't have an infinite supply of birch. I only have an infinite supply of oak. I just have to plant some more spruce trees. Thank you so much.
Okay. I mean, you can make an infinite supply.
What do you... Two stacks of logs, you think?
Sure, that sounds good.
And it's already midday. Do you mind if I do this?
No.
Yeah, don't replant the trees. They don't deserve to live. Hashtag destroy the trees. Hashtag no trees. Hashtag no team trees. No, I'm just kidding. Replant trees, please. Just not in Minecraft, because there's an infinite supply. Not a fine one. How about this? I do it like that.
Wait, I'm gonna try to send this actual block. Wait, I wanna see if this
actual block... still doing your TPB right now?
Eh, why not? Oh, I literally just hit an axolotl through a portal and it went through.
Yeah, anything goes through. I know. Oh, yes, I got one of the infamous ball trees that are formed like a ball. But this one just combined with all the trees, so it doesn't work that way. Because sometimes I'll just be walking across the survival world and I'll just see a random circle of, like, random sphere made of leaves.
This is a swamp island.
Yeah, that's a swamp. Have you seen a fallen down tree yet?
No.
Oof. Those are, in education, bedrock, etc. Have you made a balloon yet?
But wait, we can do that?
It's education edition.
Oh, my bad.
No, they're hilarious. Please don't say that. It's a monster tree, you know?
No, we're in mudstone.
What do you mean by a monster tree?
No, I can't find any mud.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I don't like those. You get to live another day. Here's one of the ball trees.
The what now?
Ball trees. They're literally a circle of leaves.
Stop being so.
They're a sphere made of leaves.
Cool, stop being so. Oh, listen.
Stop being sus.
You're sus.
You said mushroom.
Why do you mean? Why is that so interesting?
I have no idea. Alex is dirty minded.
No, you are. You just said
you, ball. You said. I said a ball. And you said that sounds sus.
Because it is.
My axe is dying here. It's like, please let me live. Just one more day, please. Wait, where's home? I think I lost home. Like, really far back. No, it's over there. You know, I spawned an ice spikes biome, one of the rarest biomes in Minecraft.
What? Ice spikes?
Yeah, you should watch my first survival episode. So you can see what I mean. Also,
I thought
I have a question for you two. Do you like my thumbnails?
No, I like what? The one you just...
Like the it. One I, the ones I drew.
I like it better when you just like upload pictures from the...
It kind of spoils what's in the video though, kind of.
Man, I don't really mind it. I don't really, no.
Is it better or worse? That's all.
I don't know. I guess it's a bit better.
Cause I look at Technoblade's videos and he draws every single one of his thumbnails. So that's what gave me the idea. Oh, I need 16 more logs.
See, did I get anything?
Oh, and I have an idea of how to get... Now I need 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Bah! Wait, what? There. Now, I have an idea to get home. What we're gonna do... We're gonna go like this. Alright, how do I get... Oh, yeah, I just walk home. Why did I get the MLG? Oh, why are there so many delicious foods? Why are there so many delicious delicacies here?
Bobby, is this an iceberg right here?
What?
Is this right here?
Which wood do you have right now?
Oh, my...
No, that's an iceberg. Ice spikes look like spikes of ice.
I thought you said ice bike.
What's an ice bike?
I don't know. I thought it was some weird Minecraft thing. I thought it was just some weird Minecraft thing.
Well, trust me, you are not going to say ice bike about Minecraft ever.
What will we hear you say it about?
Ice spike. Where's home? There's a drowned. I know what to do. I'll get my boat. Flying through the skies, little Einstein.
Hey, but I can fly through the sky right now. I'm on ice.
Do you have a boat?
I can make one.
Not with 4 planks. Also, you require a shovel.
Oh, yeah. And better conditions. I don't like bedrock.
You need a shovel because the shovel is a paddle.
I know, Avi. I played bedrock before.
Especially on the Xbox.
What about job for Java, like?
For Java, it's just 5 planks. Oh. And I use and then you shoot. You have lava. I didn't have time. Are we gonna build a... Should I build another portal? I think I should.
You have obsidian?
Yeah, I do. Or I have lava.
And you have water.
Yeah.
So.
And this is infinite lava.
I created this portal and I'm gonna make it.
I think I should build it here. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the lava from this cauldron. Gonna bring it. Over here.
I know how to do this. I know how to do it. I've done that before, like, a bunch of times.
Reload. Or we can search for it. Or we can not.
Why isn't your wood burning?
I turned off the fire tick. I always do. It's not the key. It's just... Some people like their settings different than me.
I'm not against it.
Make it so it doesn't burn.
It's a center. Oh. Alright. What structure should I build that isn't a house?
A zoo, and then you just lead a bunch of animals to it.
How about you, Alex?
I don't know.
I'll accept which idea sounds better. What about you, Micah? What about you, Micah?
What could he build?
How about a fort?
A fort?
Yeah.
What kind? Like a tower?
Or something.
Or a bait, or like... Or underground? Underground or a tower? Underground or a tower? Like what?
How about underground?
Now I'm gonna build a tower. Freaking spider, get out of here. Was that spider just jumping backwards at me? That's rude. Yeah, we're building a tower. Sorry. I think this is how you do it. Let's outline it with planks.
Oh, great. I made new world and I spawned in the Badlands. No, wait, never mind. Next to the Badlands.
Oh my god, I spawned in the Badlands.
Next to the Badlands.
I know, I spawned in the Badlands and the entire world, like, as of what I saw, was literally just Badlands and desert. And there's... Do you have that? Tip of it. 3. And then you have this. Yeah, that runs into a big problem. So let's build this somewhere else.
Why? What is the problem?
I'm building a circle, now that I know how. It's actually pretty simple, for the size I'm doing. I can show you guys, if you want, how to build a circle. Minecraft.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to build a circular tower, like the shape. Like, I'll dig out some land. Gonna take up a tiny bit of space. I wonder if this is how humans evolved.
Oh, room portal.
Guys, do you think this is how humans evolved? Like, they just started in Africa and then they just did this.
What do you mean?
Maybe over here. This seems like an awesome place.
Wait.
1, 2, 3.
I just got...
Okay, Natan, I'm showing you.
I think I just got a sharpness 5 thing, too. Nothing.
Yeah, sharpness 4.
Oh, my bad.
Can I see the rest of the enchantments?
Efficiency 2.
Oh, that's good.
From what?
Also, Natan.
A room portal.
I'm showing you how to build the circle. Yeah. Well, I guess you just missed it.
Man, I don't really care about it. I just feel that Minecraft should not have circles.
It's not about circles, it's pixel art.
Okay. Oh, bye.
Oh. Okay. Then we can do this. It looks kind of the same. It doesn't have any pixels.
No, it does have pixels.
Oh, shoot.
You just can't see it as well, because it's on a phone. This video is sponsored by my YouTube channel. Just remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. It's completely free and you can always unsubscribe later, but please don't.
I don't know. What's the book of dreams is?
Oh.
Also, I'm pretty sure that's similar to what Wolf says.
Everyone says it.
Everyone says it's completely...
I get it from people.
Okay. I guess so.
This is the circle. What do you think?
I like it.
Thanks. Anyways. No. They just exist. As fashion. Yeah, like me. Incorrect. I'm not cool.
Don't say that to the viewers.
Don't say that to the viewers.
How'd y'all get the same idea? Alright, now I gotta create a
bunch of spots. Maybe because they're brothers?
Twin tuition?
Not twin tuition.
They look, they look similar. Glasses, brown hair, same haircut, same eyes. Like, literally.
Oh, we guess what haircut I'm getting next? I'm getting a bowl cut.
Oh my god.
JK, I'm not.
Oh, there was a time where I had a bowl cut. Did I send you that picture?
Yeah.
Oh my god, already? Again? Another, more lava. Would it surprise you that
it takes 4 minutes to come in?
4 minutes only? Yeah. Has it surprised you that we've been recording for 21 minutes and 7 seconds? Yeah.
Yeah, we've gotten it.
So I'm thinking.
Infinite lava source.
Psych. Oh, you want to see me do a bug clutch?
Why not? Oh, bow clutches are easy.
Yeah, if you practice them enough. I can do one from really high up now. Yeah, it takes me like a few tries there. Alright, is this going well? Oh my god, there was a time I was speed bridging with Soul Sand to make another work farm in the overworld, and I fell down a mountain, and I was just like, eh, whatever. I pulled out my water bucket and clutched. It was so casual.
Oh, shoot, I did not see that.
Also, if you're clutching onto a horse, remember to drop your sword if you're holding it, because it won't pick you up if you're holding a sword, because it'll feel threatened.
Oh, that makes sense, actually.
Just in Minecraft code, you know. Alright, so we have circle one. So what we're gonna do. So this is the ground level. Let's build that
up. Oh, I forgot. I forgot that.
Bedrock's unbreakable, right? You forgot about that?
No, I forgot that bedrock addition. That axe is only that powerful.
Right, it's a sword that you use in Bedrock.
Yeah.
Well, I can kill
it. Bedrock really just didn't get the combat update. Bedrock didn't get the combat update.
I mean, it kind of makes sense that a sword would be more powerful than an axe.
Yeah. You would think, right? But swords can hold more combat enchantments. They have a quick cooldown. That's why I use them. Axes are slow, they don't take that many combat enchantments.
No, I'll use an axe if I don't have an enchantment too.
Yeah.
So, if I do, then I'm gonna use a sword and enchant it.
Because they probably don't have an enchantment table yet, do they?
No, so like, which one has quicker cooldown?
Sword.
Okay.
This is why I use. Did I just try to block clutch? Oh, I gotta go. Time for go. Axe does more damage without enchantment. A stone axe is as powerful as a netherite sword.
What?
Yeah, I know.
What about netherite sword sharpness 5?
Well, netherite axe sharpness 5. Oh, I hit my dog. Oh my god. Boy, are you alright? Are you alright? Yes, he does. Are you alright? Oh, could I get you anything? How about some raw mutton? Come with me. Please don't hate me. It was an accident.
I don't think that your dog will hate you.
We'll talk about how he's just a piece of code. I love him. Ooh, I got an iron shovel from that zombie.
Nice.
Is that rare?
Oh, and it has decent durability.
Is that rare?
Well, it's kind of rare for a zombie to actually drop what it's holding. My snowman! What happened to it?
Once I actually saw an army of zombies with armor and some had armor, others had weapons.
In Bedrock, it's much more common for zombies to spawn with armor and weapons, usually gold.
Is it possible for a piglin of any of the types of piglins, like brute or normal or zombie, to just spawn with, to have anything other than a, to spawn with any tools or weapons or armor other than gold?
No.
Yeah. They're just too obsessed with gold.
If you throw a golden carrot, they'll get distracted. Same thing with golden apples and enchanted golden apples. Anything golden, they'll run after it. Let's see if I can block clutch with a slab. Nope, didn't do it.
Let's block clutch.
It's where if you're 4 blocks high, you'll take like a heart of damage. Half a heart of damage if you just fall, and if you clutch with a full block, you won't take any damage. This is a nice circle.
Mm-hmm, definitely.
Oh my god, I'm so glad I found how to make circles.
It isn't circles.
This is a circle. This is circular.
It's the most you can get to a circle in Minecraft.
It's pixel art.
Right.
Thank you. Now I'm gonna have to switch to full blocks, because I'm lazy. Imagine mobs just spawning on one side, but not the other.
That'd be a bit. Wait, so are some of them slabs and others not slabs?
Yep. Because I'm lazy. Where should the door be? I can't even see where my things are. So the door should be right about here, and it should be kind of like a gate. So it would be like this. Oh my god. I wish I could see it from above and see how circular it was. Done. You walk inside. And yep, right here. You have this. You want some windows?
Yeah, I think you should add windows.
Oh, but where? It's circular. It'll look weird.
Cool.
Yeah. I guess just no windows. Let's shatter a few. Oh, no, I need those. Actually, to make pumpkin pie. Let's see. We have a circular structure.
What else can I create?
You can craft a sword. What do you want to craft? Oh, you use that? It's kind of like cheating.
I know, right?
I'm still beginning to. This is.
Huh? You're still beginning to play Minecraft?
Whatever you say. Whatever you say.
Right, and also, in Bedrock, like, you can't make it not, I don't think you can make it not show.
It's in the settings.
Oh, it is?
Yep.
Okay.
In Java, you just, if you don't want to look like a cheater, you just have to memorize the recipes. I have no idea what I'm doing here.
I've memorized a lot of them, I just, not all of them. Okay. Great, so.
I don't know how this is turning out. Does that look decent? Hopefully so. What the heck was that clutch? Then, oh wait.
A map.
What do you mean, how do you make a map? You need a compass.
You do?
What?
What is your keyboard? It's so big. Yeah. I guess you haven't unlocked the recipe.
But the compass surrounded by 8 paper. And then you can make the map bigger by surrounding it in 8 paper.
And then you can make a cartography table. Now you can get a cartography.
Oh, I tried to MLG. I tried to MLG and it went into the slabs.
You can get a cartography table and frame it. Oh, this is sick! I love this!
Oh my god, guys, you should see this. This is working out so perfectly. How do I make the circle smaller? So if that's... I clearly didn't get enough wood. How about this? Then I can...
Ooh, a bunch of cows here. Except for the baby one. The baby one gets to live.
Imagine how... No! It's for techno, you gotta kill the orphan. What? It's a running joke.
No, it's not a cow, that's a sheep.
I know, but I also need wool for a bed. I mean, I have enough, but like, I can't... What did I get? Can I make
I don't think this part's gonna be circular. My axe is literally gonna die.
Wait, is that a baby creeper? No, that was just it.
There's no such thing as a baby creeper.
Baby creepers don't exist.
I know.
You know you can make a shield, right?
I don't have iron.
How do you not have iron? How long have you been playing in that world?
Let's see here. As soon as it's done with, like, saying, 13 minutes.
13 minutes into your world, you should have iron.
But I was focused on
getting... Hey, I'm into a world and I have iron. And I just started it, like, I don't know, 10 minutes ago.
Right now, I'm just looking for sheep.
Please don't say you're gonna be the same time.
Huh?
Oh, flip.
I sleep. I don't care about phantoms.
I was talking to Natan and Alex.
No, I don't. I also sleep.
You said you don't have a bed.
You, everyone's like, oh my god, we hate phantoms. Then sleep. Like, are you really that stupid? No, wait, please don't unsubscribe. Please, stay with me. I'm sorry, that was offensive to some people.
Wait.
Oh, wait, this is actually turning out well.
Oh, God.
Guys, this is awesome.
Is that Fort Pulaski?
No, it's gonna be a tower. I don't know how I'm gonna pull this off. If only I had a map, I could, like, show you how cool this was. Actually, I don't need a map. Oh, did I just MLG in that mode? Guys, for scale, this is it. Look. Isn't this epic? It's like a circle, and then it rises up, and rises up, and rises up. Yes! Oh my god, and I need to go to bed. And Doggy, I'm not gonna hurt you tonight. Has lava regen yet? Yes, it has. How the heck? Oh. Well, this is an extremely long video. 35 minutes.
Wow, I'm fighting a zombie with just an with seed because I die
spamming
with
spamming doesn't work in a Java.
I know, but I have to fight them somehow.
Do you have keep inventory on?
I forgot about it at first. And then I turned it on. You know what? I'm just gonna do flash.
You have to do set.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, you're using cheats in a survival world. That's cheating.
So is keep inventory
a cheat in a survival world?
Technically, not. It's just gameplay. But setting time or giving yourself stuff is actually cheating.
I know. I just had to do.
Oh, so you're cheating in the Xbox world?
Yeah, that is kind
of
true.
It was for all of us. All right. Not just for me.
What's the best way to mine a
with an axe?
Yeah, what if you don't have one?
Then make
a creeper.
One.
That is a good
breaking. Use the tree to break the tree. Make an axe with the tree. Don't jump, that slows the time it takes to mine it. This fort is taking a crap ton of wood. And also, I know what Micah feels right now, because I remember when I was younger, I wanted to hang out with my big brother's friends, too.
Exactly, that's how I feel. I feel like Natana always hangs me out.
And, yeah, I felt the same way, but then I realized, now, seeing another young person wanting to play their big brother's friends, I see what the big brother feels too. No, just like my friends. Just a bit awkward. Anyway.
Well, my little sister doesn't really care if I have friends either. She'll just keep watching TV.
Yeah, that's for me too right now. I'll watch TV and play Minecraft simultaneously. Everyone announce what is the most expensive material you have in your world right now?
Right now, probably a crafting table.
Okay, I would say the chicken you have, but whatever. Does anyone really use feathers? In my inventory, I have most expensive item probably iron pickaxe.
Most expensive item for me is golden apple.
Or the golden sword.
Or golden sword with enchantment for.
Right now,
sharpness for my bad.
You're bad.
Yeah, my bad.
You're bad.
Can't believe I got a pink slip for saying that.
Yeah, how do you get a pink slip for saying my bad?
For you guys, a pink slip is like basically a behavior form.
Basically, if you don't wear a uniform, yeah, and two blue slips equals a pink slip. Three pink slips equals suspension.
But I got a pink slip for just saying my bad, and I think that's weird.
Yeah, it's completely crazy. The school system sucks. Like, imagine you say, "Oh, I'm sorry," or "I apologize," and the teacher's like,
"Nope."
The teacher waddles over to you, he's like, "Hey,
no
pink slip."
No, this is what happened. So basically, I said my bad, and then
he just like left the room, and then I said, "Where are you going?" And he said, "To get some pink slips."
Who was the teacher?
The lady.
Oof. You should be in the highest math group of me. No need to brag to my viewers, but
yeah, you should.
I'm just bragging to my viewers. We're doing algebra. We're doing algebra in sixth grade.
Yeah, he talks about Minecraft a lot.
Yeah, me and Natan. Are both in highest math.
Hey, Bobby, can I have some help eating?
No, I'm talking about. I don't even
If you don't know how to eat.
Also, that's a raw. You're lucky you didn't poison me.
I know, but I need a bit of stuff.
Okay, if I place that there, and then I go get this. I'm lucky it didn't go into the that lava. I have to mine it. Oh my god, that looks beautiful. I love it so much. This is like one of the best builds I've ever built in Minecraft. I should probably build everything one block higher.
Oh, iron, more iron. Oh yeah.
Here we go.
This is like one of the most complicated and one of the best looking builds I've ever made. I mean, just look at the inside too.
Wow.
Yeah. I love this thing.
It's like a super.
Actually, no, it doesn't.
It's a tower.
My bad.
Pink slip. Jinx. Buy me a Minecraft.
How do I do that?
How do you do that?
Oh, ho. You better buy me a Coca-Cola now.
Yes, now I have.
Oof. Oh, I hate the slab. Why do I do that?
The what? Slabs?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Me neither.
No, I'm just searching the savanna biome for stuff.
Like in Minecraft?
No, well, I am playing Minecraft.
Well, we can. Oh, where are you? Oh, cool. That looks crazy.
Minecraft is better.
Than everything. Even life. Oh, wait, you need life to play Minecraft.
Yeah,
never
it's
mind.
The only
never
thing.
Never mind.
Okay, as soon as I kill you, just kill this chicken.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been able to kill
this. I have the coolest skin in the world.
Can I see?
Well, I used
like in Minecraft?
No, it is. Well, I used it, now I just have this.
Did somebody say Minecraft?
Minecraft?
Oh, I almost got a picture for doing it.
Miss Wexler and Miss Berman both hate me.
And also Miss Chips.
Miss Chips hates me?
No,
I used
to
Emerald is a bad one in the classroom.
Minecraft, yeah.
Why? Oh, it's
because he hates me.
Oh my god. That was clutch.
What? Why am I not able to eat? How are you doing this?
Sometimes your computer needs to be turned off and back on for your touchpad to work again. Minecraft just does that to your computer.
I found my favorite type of village, the Savanna Village.
My favorite village is the Oak Village. It has much more wheat.
Well, this one has bigger farms.
I like the desert one.
And also, it has melons.
Yeah,
and
a lot of melons.
Pumpkin.
Oh, wait, is there
Oh, that was clutch! And now my tooth hurts. I have a toothache.
So do I.
That's weird.
I see some wheat here. I want some bread.
Mental Jinx, buy me a coke. No one got that. Me trying to get up my tower. Now how am I gonna make a circle? This circle has to get smaller and smaller and smaller.
To make it look cool.
For it to exist. I'm just gonna build this small little outline.
Yes, break this block.
And place my crafting table there.
Oh, for Jack, you know, I'm tired of this. I'm actually going to do it.
What?
I'm gonna bolt clutch instead of water. And I failed.
Bow clutches aren't that hard, though.
You can do, sometimes. It's not an 100% chance of making it.
That's true.
Do I see lava in my cauldron?
Yes, I do.
Why does the lava appear so quickly?
Probably your tick speed.
It's at 5.
What's your tick speed?
How fast crops go grow.
Crops go really fast.
How fast trees grow. How fast, basically. It's hard to explain. And then I gotta put this here. Then I gotta go like this. Oh, well, that was an accident, but I'm too lazy to fix that right now. Can I take off my mask around you guys?
Yeah, totally.
Alright, hopefully my viewers hear me better. They haven't already.
There's no chest.
How does it have no chest? Oh, wait, steal the banners off the houses.
Why the banners?
Might be useful. You can mark places on maps with them.
We need it. Like,
no, you just need a banner. What do you mean?
Flip it, like, each pixel is whatever color is most.
Village is.
No, I mean, you can right click the banner with a map and it'll appear on the map.
Ooh, this village is so lame. No freaking chests.
How can you make a mark on a map by using a banner?
Oh, let's just do that. You've right-clicked the banner with the map.
And also no melons.
Let's spell this outline. This tower is gonna look sick when it's complete.
Me too.
That's about that. Oh, I wasn't on my boat. There's sand. Alright, either rotten flesh and get up there. Oh my god, this looks so epic on the inside. Oh, I can't wait till this is done. Oh my god. I've been building it for 20 minutes straight.
Oh, here we go.
Okay. Here we go. This is working. It keeps on getting smaller and smaller. Now this design's starting to get complicated, if you know what I mean. Shouldn't it split into two again? No, it can't. That's hilarious.
What?
Okay.
Two spiders are attacking you in return.
That sucked.
Wait, I have a question.
Yes. What is it?
Why do we have to mine through so much terracotta to get this stuff?
Because that's the biome.
Oh, my bad.
Question it. Oh, hey, pink slip! For now on, whenever you say my bad, re-say pink slip.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Wait, this is how it looks in Bedrock? It's so
stupid. How what looks in Bedrock? Can you show me?
This. What? Like the glowstone bubble thing.
Yeah, I know. It's literally a block
that you can get with commands.
What?
It's not glowstone, it's bubble column.
You're committing suicide, Alex.
Oh, I didn't notice I was drowning. Typical things for me to say.
My hunger bars. Mobs of mobs. Do you know what the definition of mob is? Outside of Minecraft and games? A group of angry people, basically?
Yeah, basically.
So, mobs are...
Not mobs.
I don't know why mobs. You said mobs.
You didn't say mobs. Because what?
Because your mom.
Meanwhile, I'm going through this entire complex process of making this. What is impressive that this entire circle is made of squares.
Oh, I gotta be careful here. That feels tight.
Meanwhile, Avi runs out of planks. Oh my god, this is so close to being finished. Do you see that, boys?
Yeah. No.
Well, I know you
don't. You can't.
Oh. I died.
Yeah.
First time in a while. Yeah. Respawn titles. Here's the actual death message. Here.
Yes, I got
it.
Avi says Abigail 8 fell from a high place.
Kill me, llama.
This forest is seeming.
Llama, kill me.
It does half a heart of damage.
Oh!
Now you're right.
Oh, I'm taming a llama, okay.
Takes a bit.
Yeah, kill me.
Do you ever have that moment where you're on a horse and then it's like you've been on it for 2 minutes straight and you think it's about to accept you as its owner, and then you check and you already got the Best Friends Forever advancement and you've just been sitting on a tamed horse for an hour?
Oh, I killed it instead of tamed it.
After I said 2 minutes, of course.
You just collect the water flash.
You didn't have to call me up.
Oh, you just made a water pack.
Oh, nice.
That's why you switched your main hit to
life. Oh, he did, and I just am too lazy to just...
Want me to put it back?
No, here? I don't care.
Yeah, I can do it.
No, I let... Okay, fine.
Oh, wait. Jeez. You had... It was enabled cheats.
Oh, yeah.
So, you couldn't... What? Oh, you only have a singular world, right?
Yeah. That's what basically just.
Probably just so you know, Lenovo's are better than Asus.
You're about to die, by the way. I find Asus much more fun.
No.
Lenovo. Wait.
Lenovo's are better.
Skin customization, main hand left.
Can you kill this guy for me? Actually, no. I'll respawn with inventory. Yeah. Player was shot by skeleton.
Score 50.
Death message.
Now, when you get Minecraft, what's your username gonna be? Latan will win.
Is it Latan will dominate?
No, it's actually already
What is it? Is it UCLA fan?
I think so. Let me just go to Xbox
360. So what is it?
Latan has the Xbox.
Yeah, that's just
That's what every computer. Or every Microsoft computer.
Yeah, you just click Windows G and you can start recording on, Xbox recording. That was actually made
for 4, 6, 3, 3, 5, 1.
Yeah.
That's your username?
Yeah. Mine is WinterYapper303.
Cause your mom created it.
No, I actually renamed it.
Oh, you made it WinterYapper?
Yeah, I did. Because I wanted to.
I told my mom to make it AviGW8.
Because 8's
my favorite number and it sounds out as AviGweight.
No, it doesn't. I thought it's AviGoEat.
It's AviGweight.
That's text. That's
AviGweight.
AviGoEat says AviGoEat.
Yeah, AviGweight.
So, AviGweight. The A? Wait. It pronounces it that way because it's text to speech. You can literally put, like, even just my regular name, Avi, in front of it, and I'll pronounce it Avi, like you guys would.
Hey, I wouldn't. I don't do that kind of stuff anymore.
Hey, we don't do that here. It's pecan, not pecan. It's sparrow.
Caramel.
It's sparrow, not sparrow. And it's caramel, not caramel. Please don't unsubscribe from me.
Oh, you guys better. He's pronouncing it wrong.
I'm pronouncing it right.
It's definitely...
Yeah. You are an evil soul sent from...
Hey, do you guys eat ketchup with your hot dog or no?
Yeah.
You're against Chicago, then.
Hey, you're against Chicago. You don't even eat hot dogs with a bun. That's as much as against Chicago.
You just crossed the line on telling people about me. Oof. What do you want me to say to that?
So.
Like, yay?
Yeah.
Yay!
Hey, I don't know what you did, so I'm just sorry.
For 57 minutes, I've been building this tower. I better complete it.
I think it was a bit less than that.
Or yeah, 30 minutes. But this video is 57 minutes long.
Right.
Oh my god. Guys, do you see that? No. Do you see that? Wow. It's circular.
I missed it.
Yes, it is.
Am I trying to kill a pig with glass?
I didn't realize I was
going to. I missed it.
Alright, let's just continue this. Sorry about that.
How are you able to do it on your computer, Natan?
Sorry about that, minor interruptions. Okay, we are getting so close to the end of this. Do you see this? I just gotta build this up.
I mean, if you're able to, you can maybe, like, you should put, like, some snowman guards on in the fort.
Nah.
Too much work.
It's been enough work building this.
Avi, it's been almost an hour that you've been filming this video.
I know. It's like the usual length. I make all my movies. You know? You can watch it while studying, or playing video games, Minecraft, you know? Just stuff like that. Guys, you want to see how it looks from down there? Alright, from down here, this is how it looks.
That desert temple? Awesome.
Yeah, I'm working hard on this.
Maybe you should make, like, floors, like, ladder to get up and, like, you know.
No. It's just gonna be big. That's what she said. Let's see.
Maybe you can make a monster farm in here.
I'm good. Alright. I just had an idea while looking at that. I can make more rings. Yes. That sucked. Are y'all hyped about this build or what?
Yeah, I mean, I can't wait for it to be done.
Me neither. That was the weirdest clutch I've ever had.
What do you mean?
I clutched on with water on the side of a block, then that block was 3 blocks above the ground, so I didn't take any damage. Weird.
Hey, I'm getting a bunch of coal right now.
Also, there's a I'm trying to add these rings so it looks like it's actually being supported by something. You know? Like, actual physics.
Yeah. Hey, should I be a bit, like, cautious if there's a lot of water around when I'm mining? What should I eat here?
You should probably cook your food.
Oh yeah, true.
And maybe get a shield.
I'm working on getting iron right now.
And there's a specific block I forgot to break. Alright, let's just fill up our health, because I'm tired of having no health. Also, if y'all ever need help in one of your worlds, I'm here. I remember when you didn't know how to craft, Alex.
Oh.
Back in Minecraft Club.
Yeah, I had to use that cheat. I had to use that cheat thing to craft.
Yeah.
I don't anymore.
That is
the
boss.
No, and I remember, like, I think one of my first times playing Minecraft, I killed a spider jockey because I didn't know what it was.
Oof. Well, that's good to kill it, but...
True, I mean, it wants to kill you, right?
That was a good move.
Well, I didn't even know what it was.
You should have screenshotted it first.
I didn't even know what it was. So I was like, oh, this is a normal Minecraft thing, right?
Why would you wish that upon yourself?
You thought what now?
One time, like, it's known that Herobrine, like, randomly kills your pets. It's not well known, but, like, one time when someone saw Herobrine kind of teleported his dog and cat into lava. Guess what happened to my house one day on the Xbox?
What?
My dogs, both of them, randomly started burning. I heard burning dogs. I was like, oh my god, my dogs! Mm-hmm. And my house was lit on fire.
Was this the one that
I... No fire tick.
So you thought it was Herobrine?
Yes, that's my conclusion.
Why did I find some ink sacks, like, right here?
Because, what kind? Glow ink? Just regular ink?
Yeah.
Because the squid spawned there and died.
Hmm. Yeah. Because of the water here?
Yup.
By the way, for the record, that's not because of the water. Just happened to be there, so I missed it.
I missed it one view.
By one view.
What do you mean? Hmm?
By one, it's 370, right?
Oof!
What do you mean?
Nothing. It's nothing.
Nothing. Oh, that's 370 views?
Yeah.
Well, hopefully it gets to 1,000 one day.
Does that give you money?
No, it gives me money.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I just got flown into the ocean.
Now I'm playing baseball.
It's Talon.
Natalan, it's your favorite baseball team.
Nice.
What? But I'm the Braves.
Angels? Yeah, you like Angels.
Yeah.
But oh, I need more wood.
I'm just gonna make a official lodge.
It's not gonna be, it's not gonna show the Angels. It's just gonna show the Braves. But I'm a Braves fan, not an Angels fan.
Hey, Albie, it's true that you can get, like, really cool items from fishing, right?
Sometimes. Very rare.
I know, but I'm just gonna try it just in case.
That's why you wanted me to fish?
What?
That's why you wanted me to fish earlier instead of building this epic thing? I can't believe you'd want me to, like, fish instead of build this epic thing.
I didn't really think this was cool. I'm never able to get any.
Oh, yeah, I'm playing esports.
Nice.
What are you playing?
Esports.
What does that mean? Can I watch?
If you want. You did not, like, get in my face.
Did I just swim out of the front door? Whatever.
Yeah.
I got more trees to chop down. Bruh, this project is like, it takes up so much wood.
Man, what do you really expect?
Imagine if you wanted me to do spruce, then like, it'll be 2 hours long because I'd have to replant the trees.
Yes.
Berries. I found a bunch of berries. Oh yeah, you're right.
Well, break them so you can plant them later.
Yeah, I know.
Don't know why I did that. Let's just leave that there.
And that should be in it. Oh, dang it.
Who are you playing?
The Phils.
They are the Phillies.
No, I'm the Braves. There's no way I'm a Phillies fan.
That is
true. I mean, I'm kind of rooting for the Phillies. Because the Astros were cheaters, but
wait, who are the Astros? What did I do?
Oh, my bad.
Pink slip.
Oh, pink slip.
After the.
What did I do?
If you didn't know what the who the Astros. Were.
My bad.
Just so you know.
I should have brought my bed.
What?
Here.
I mean, I'm.
Let me guess, lava's filled again? No, actually, it isn't. I wish I could eat while I'm asleep. That may sound weird, but
do you have
I
a magnet on?
Lobby, can you eat and sleep in real life?
No. No, but so can trees float in real life? Yes. No.
Yeah. If you hold it up,
then it's not floating. You're carrying it.
Throw it up into the air.
Then it's falling, not floating. And then it falls down. No, it can't. It defies gravity. Okay, guys. Ready to finish this?
Maybe.
Y'all want to watch this epic moment?
Dude, you can burp. Yeah, I know that. How do you burp?
After eating stuff?
Why am I losing hunger so quickly?
It's about to happen, boys. Very, very soon.
Yeah, you're about to finish.
Yep. This last layer is the second last layer is pretty hard. I think I go like that.
Why are there never sheep when I need them?
That's how Minecraft works.
When you need something, it doesn't give it to you.
Yep. I wonder how this would appear on a map.
It's probably gonna look
like a pixel. A pixel.
Yeah. Maybe at like 4. If I'm lucky.
What do you mean? Why will it maybe not appear on a map? Can I get it?
Are you about to finish?
Yeah, I'm about to. I need one more log. I need another log. One. A singular one. Of course, I have to be polite and chop down the entire tree.
How's that being polite exactly?
Because chopping down one log makes the terrain look ugly, not just the floating leaves everywhere. Oh my god, guys, you can't even see the top.
What?
Did you finish? Did you finish?
No, that would be too thin, you wouldn't be able to see it. Almost. You guys wanna see me finish? Okay, reclining to the top.
Are you swimming?
Up.
Yeah, it's a weird thing in Minecraft.
See, then you're swimming, not climbing. You're at the top. Are you gonna die?
I know I'm kind of wasting my sweet beer. Wait a minute. Why am I wasting sweet beer? I'm just gonna keep wrestling.
Home run.
Done.
Home run.
I just finished.
Nice. No, and I just hit a home run.
Good job to both of you.
Now we gotta delete this water from everywhere. Oh, the lighting is bad. Oh no. Now I need torches.
Torches are easy to make.
I know. I have to walk all the way over there.
Bones. Give me bones.
What was the song? Magic in my bones.
Got
this feeling that you know.
Cringe.
That I'm losing my control. Got this magic that goes my blood.
I just made you be cringe. I started singing.
Well, you're cringe.
Started singing with you to stop and watch you be cringe.
Hey, but you were being cringe. You sent me a text.
I know.
Avi's cringe.
What's cringe?
Don't explain. It's.
No, it's weird.
That's not what it means, though.
What's cringe?
I use wood to melt the wood.
To create charcoal.
To create torches.
No charcoal.
Yeah, to create the torches.
Wait a minute. There's a duel going on between Skellies.
Run!
Wait, that's rare.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's just cool. I mean, I'm just.
If one skeleton shoots another while trying to shoot you, then they kill each other. Yeah, I tried to make that look cool.
But if they fight each other,
that's literally just a giant. Come on.
Oh, that looks sus.
What do you mean? It just doesn't look cool.
It looks sus.
It's so dirty minded. It's just a building.
What do you mean by it looks sus? Okay.
Thank you. This just in, I need 4 more logs because I'm an idiot.
Because you do do.
Hey, Pink Slip!
What do you do? What did I say?
Am I bad as a Pink Slip? I'm an idiot.
But you do do the same thing.
Same thing as what?
Nothing.
Don't explain anything.
It's a house.
Aww. As soon as I finish this talk, I'm making a YouTube video. And I'll create the thumbnail later.
What?
Thumbnails take like an hour to draw.
Then don't make them!
But they look good, that's the Okay, cool. How do you die multiple times in the same second? How about that's the first bit of light. It's not gonna light up the entire thing. No,
I made this mining cell with a dandelion.
Why don't you get a shovel?
Too lazy.
You're lazy.
But it's worth it. Because the shovel. Stop saying Pink Slip to things that aren't my bad. Pink Slip.
Okay. Put my coal in here.
Oh, there's another. Okay, how about I smelt this? While I'm doing this.
Might as well just fish on me.
I was thinking of making that out of cobblestone tool. Two. That wouldn't have worked.
What, your... Oh. I agree.
How about this? Yeah, I'm still building another portal. Yeah, cobble.
What's so cool about cobblestone?
What? Nothing. Did I ever say cobble was cool? Nay.
Yeah, cobble.
Because I needed to use it.
Recipes unlocked.
What's the part of this?
Could I
at least just a tiny bit of light right now.
A tiny bit.
That's what she said. Let's go.
Stop.
Stop what?
I don't see what he's. I don't understand. What is it that he's doing?
No idea. Messed that up. Oh, I can parkour on this.
Right, I got myself some bottles.
I can just get 98,000 coins if I want
to. Oh. Yeah. Why am I doing? Okay. I wonder what this is gonna look like at the end. It's supposed to be somewhat medieval. But that certainly didn't work out, right? And almost done with the lighting.
How do you get honey from? I was trying to take get their honey, but then
it's officially complete, guys. Yes. What do you think? This looks horrible. I spent like literally now an hour building something that looks terrible.
Yeah, good for you.
Pretty experience. Anyways, guys, please remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.